The power in Larfleeze's ring is the exact opposite of the true spirit of the holiday season. Recover the stolen holiday goods and show him what the holiday season is really about. Generosity.
Those are mine! These are mine!
Present. Are you Santa Claus?
Those are mine!
I love the winter holiday.
One day, I will find this Santa Claus and make him mine and all his little elves too.
Mine?
Thank you, hero person.
She doesn't love you.
You're my hero!
Larfleeze wasn't content to steal just presents this holiday season. He's escalated to stealing power rings from fallen Green Lanterns near the conflict in Metropolis. The more rings he gets, the more powerful he becomes, and that's not good for anybody. The rings have left an enormous energy signature, and I'm tracing it now. I've pinpointed his location. He's holed up at a secret research facility. I'm adding the location to your on-duty tab. Head there, and I'll contact you on site.
Thank you.
Hello? Hello? Damn, whatever he watching is loud as fuck. Damn. Hey. Hi. So what chat are you in? You in group chat? Oh, okay. No, ain't nobody in league chat. I mean, Phoenix is, but he ain't here. I'm doing my dailies. What's happening? The tank don't want a tank or something?
Out my damn, so.
Yeah, did the tank leave? I said, did the tank leave? Y'all wiped one time and then they left?
No, I like two times.
Alright. Hello?
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 Hi.
What's up?
Hi, sexy. Really wanting to fuck the shit out of you right now. But I can't, but you, because you want punishment.
I'm on punishment.
Yo.
You need this duo.
Of course you know I need the duo. But I'm out here doing my dailies. Leave me alone.
Leave you alone? I'm gonna say if my nephew need it then. I'm also gonna leave you alone.
Leave me alone.
Sorry.
Don't get on here talking now when I've been calling your name for fucking 15 damn minutes.
Hi.
No, hi. I'm calling your name. Why are you online if you're not here? Why don't you turn your system off? Mm-mm. If you're going to be gone for like 30 minutes, it don't make no damn sense why you on here and you ain't on here.
You letting this PlayStation warm up?
No.
So, I think I want to try the transformation card.
Good for you.
Then try it, yeah. Shut the hell up about it.
Oh, for real?
What? Huh? Did I say that out loud? I did not mean to say that out loud.
It's all good.
I did not mean to say that out loud.
I knew it. It's all good.
Hey, when we get together, I want to role play. I want you to act like a police officer pulling me over.
Fuck you.
What? That's not a good role play?
No. Why not? You pick a fuck another one.
What the fuck? What's wrong with that?
Shut up.
Love you.
Shut up.
Love you.
You know what you just said?
No.
You know what you just said?
I just said something about role playing. I don't know what you talking about.
Oh, really? I know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about.
Mm-mm.
All right, okay.
No, I don't.
See, I'm gonna fuck you up, man. the fucking sale is gone.
Okay.
I was about to buy a fucking artifact XP, but the sale is gone.
No, that motherfucker dead.
I don't know how. how you get hiccups so often.
What?
How do you get hiccups every day?
What is you talking about?
That's what I'm talking about. I'm just sorry, they're powerful too.
You know what?
Nah, how about you tell me? How about you tell me?
There's nothing wrong with my hiccups.
Nah, I didn't say nothing was wrong with them. I just said you get them every day.
No, I don't.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, sometimes you heard me and I didn't get no hiccups.
Okay, buddy. You see how we bombed over there in Iran?
Nobody cares.
So you see how we bombed over there in Iran?
Mm-hmm.
So I got to
think. Why did he do that? Like, why did he do that?
I don't know.
Long story short, because they was attacking our embassy over there and whatnot.
Wrong.
And we killed their second most powerful general or whatever. So they were warning for like 3 days straight and whatnot and blah blah blah. But I seen it popped up on Facebook. It was like breaking news. They told everybody to get out of Iran, every American to get out of Iran immediately. I was like, what do you do if you're in the middle of fucking Iran in a hotel room and you got that message late?
Mm-hmm.
Now, they probably out to kill every American they can find over that motherfucker.
Mm-hmm.
Do you try to herb and get to the airport and risk, like, everybody got them on alert for you? Or do you got to get out the hotel, because if they really want you, they know you at the hotel if they look at the hotel log or whatever, have it work. So you pretty much goddamn stranded.
Mm-hmm.
Now you sitting at the airport with people looking to kill you. That's like some movie shit. You pretty much gotta wrap yourself up and just live on the streets.
Mm-hmm.
Or take that risk and go to that airport. It's so bad, they told him, do not go to the embassy over there. That's when you know it's fucked up, when they tell you to not go to the embassy. That's supposed to be your safe haven over there. They're like, nah, you go to that embassy if you want to. You're gonna die. There's some angry motherfuckers out there. I want to do PCE today. Hey, damn, you almost gave me the fucking hiccups.
What the fuck?
I fucking burped. That shit almost turned into a fucking hiccup, bro. You yeah, got damn. You chill out with that shit.
Shut up. Oh,
shit. Them bitches contagious.
Shut up. Ooh, shit.
I'm about to go jump in that pan elite. Me some shit knocked out the way just because. What's his name? Steve Rogers. Captain America. 292 DPS.
Shit.
You go drink some water. What the fuck? You fucking laughed. That bitch was like,
oh god, shut up. You gonna kill me.
Oh my god. You gonna kill yourself trying to laugh. Still let them hiccups pass first.
Stop making me laugh, motherfucker.
That shit almost had you gasping for breath when that hiccup kicked in.
Oh god.
Yeah, alright. Keep playing with your life like that.
Shut up. Stop making me do it. Like you play with my life. Shut up. Fucking stupid ass hiccup.
Them hiccups ain't never do nothing to you, you goofy motherfucker.
Then why are you telling me to go drink water and shit?
Because you look like you were parched.
It's funny when you're not looking at me.
But I just got off the phone with you.
But you're not looking at me.
Oh my goodness. No, we still beefing about your motherfucking run-ins with the law.
Motherfucker, I told you I don't have sex. No! I'm not getting
no! No! No!
I don't do that.
No.
The fuck, I gotta keep managing my damn inventory. Damn, I got shit.
I'm about to buy a 99 stack of nitros. Just cause I don't feel like making them.
Season's greetings, happy holiday.
When the hell is this, what's the name over? Season.
Don't know.
Leave me alone. Drunk as fuck. I need to chill out. I want to do stupid shit like buy a fucking bass. Why the fuck do I want to buy a bass for?
I'm gonna need you to get off, step away from the game, sir.
I want a bad fucking house. Why?
Get, step away from the game.
Hey, my house is just fine. What the fuck?
Step away from the game, sir.
Yeah. I know. Huh. I'm coming out the thunder, girl. Let me guess, you still out there?
No. Nope.
Let me see you invite the group real quick. Let me see some.
I'm not there.
Come on, Jojo.
I'm not still out there, sweetie. I know I need to put some shit in my inventory. Damn. It's fuller than a motherfucker.
I want to go for that omnipotent waste, man. I need to finish my suit first.
What all do you need for the waste? I don't get it.
Different catalysts out the vendor that equals up to about 300 Thanagarian marks. A lot of different catalysts and a hell of a lot of dark metal ingots. I mean, not, whatever they call it. What's the name? Ingot.
Idiots.
Ingots.
Idiots.
No. 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 Called fucking ingots.
Idiots.
That's what you are. I'm about to watch Supernatural all over again. That's what I'm going to do. So I can see my nigga Rufus again. I'm gonna go to the movies tonight, bruh. I think I might go to the movies tonight.
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah.
hear you loud and clear.
I'm gonna go see a movie.
Fuck you in your movie.
You wanna fuck me in the movies? Really?
Shut up.
But yeah, I wanna go to the movies. I wanna see, the name of the movie. I wonder if 21 Bridges still in the movies. Like, leave me alone. Seeing that she gone.
Do something about that before I end up fucking salvaging it. I don't want to. Hey.
Everything okay?
Yeah, we found him. He was over to one of his friend's house that I didn't know that stayed over here. Didn't even know he had a friend, period. And he was over there for a while to the point where she had told him to call me.
Yeah.
And, you know, just because he's 19 or whatever, they didn't think it was, you know, they didn't think nothing of him coming over there.
Yeah.
So we're sitting here looking for him this whole entire time. And going crazy, going out of my fucking mind, and he'd been over there that whole entire time, and if it wasn't for her telling him to call me, you know what I'm saying, I would have never known he was over there.
Oh, that was so good. She was a righteous person, you know, knowing that you'd be worried.
Exactly. So he was over there for a couple hours, and then, like, I'm sitting here going out of my mind, like, you know, just wondering, worst, and he was over there the whole entire time. Apparently, him and his sister got into a whole argument, and she decided she wanted to go in there and take his PlayStation, and he got mad and walked out.
Uh-oh. Yeah. We don't mess with a man's PlayStation. You gotta let her know that you don't never mess with a man's toy.
Yeah, she's a little evil like that.
Yeah.
But I had to talk with her. And I told her no matter how mad she get at him, she better not ever do that again. I said, if anybody gonna take his PlayStation, that's me. I'm his mama.
Yeah, that's right. Did she wanna play with it or something?
They got into an argument because this morning I had got on them about them being at home all day and not cleaning up and not doing anything. And I had told her that if she doesn't start helping her brother, like reminding him to do stuff, you know, that, because you know how he forgets. I said, all you gotta do is remind him, and if he don't do it, you don't have to force him. Just let me know that you told him, and I'll take care of it. But apparently she took it a step further, because he wasn't doing what she asked him to do.
Try to be his mama.
Yeah.
Be the mama.
Exactly.
Yeah. All right, well, I'm really glad that you was able to at least locate him and he's all right and everything.
Yes, thank you.
Home.
I was going out of my mind. I almost got into like a wreck twice looking for him.
Hell yeah.
But thank you for understanding. Like she told me about the doctor's appointment Monday, and I will be there. You know, we switched my other client with you, like the hours. Yeah, Monday morning. If she hadn't called you, I'm supposed to be there at 10 o'clock. Yeah, I'm going to be there at 10 o'clock, and she's switching because I got into it with my last client. And I took.
My appointment's not till. I told her, let's see, hang on just a second. Let me look at it. My appointment's not till 12:15.
She told me 11:15. That's why I said, see, if I hadn't talked to you tonight, I'd have been there at 10 o'clock.
I told her my appointment is for 12:15, and she told me that someone would come here and pick me up at 11:45.
She told me 10 o'clock. All right, so what time you want me to be there? I'll tell her I'll just clock in and tell her so she could change the time. But what time you want me to be there, 11 or 11?
Right over SIU, it's
across
somewhere
across
from Memorial Hospital. Okay. It's 800 North 1st Street.
Okay.
So that's where we'll, you know, it won't be that far, but if you can make it
here,
I gotta be there at 12:15.
Okay. Appointment
for 12:30, but they want me there 15 minutes early.
Okay, well that would be no problem.
If you come here 11:45, then that gives us enough time to make it over there that quick.
Okay, that'd be no problem.
Okay, dude.
All right.
Even 11, you know, it depends on you using 11 o'clock.
Yeah.
So,
that's why I said. That's why I'm glad. Yeah, that's why I said. That's why I'm glad I talked to you today. I know it was the reason why, I called. Yeah. Besides that, because I'm telling you, I'd have been there at 10 o'clock. She told me 11:15, so I said I'll be there. So she got me down. She got me down coming to you at 10 o'clock in the morning.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, we'll switch that.
Because you wouldn't, if you came at 10, you wouldn't be here because you only have 2 hours on Monday. So if you came at 10, 11:12, you'd be gone before my appointment.
Yeah, so we'll switch it, and I'll be there. I'll be there about 11. All right, no problem.
Bye-bye. Right. Tell your kids to love them and behave
yourself. Oh, girl, I am. I ain't done talking to them. I just wanted to call you real quick.
Yeah, let them know, hey, Grandma Flat loves you, but y'all better behave yourself and quit worrying your mama.
Exactly.
All right.
You, okay. Bye-bye. Bye. Okay, got that out the way. Now I got to call this fool. Okay, so my aunt has my car, and I'm waiting for her to call me. She said that she needed it to go take her son, Braylon, to go get his hair cut at this dude named Whitey's or whatever. Do you know him?
No.
Okay, so this dude named Whitey, he cuts Braylon's hair because they got a funeral to go to tomorrow. So she took the car to go get his hair cut at 4, so she should be bringing it back sometime soon. So I'm waiting on her to call me. So I should be ready in next, I would say, 30 minutes or so. Hopefully, because she said he had to go at 4. I don't know how long it take for somebody to get their hair cut. All right. Hello? Where'd he go? He ain't even in here. Hello, motherfuckers. All right, just ignore me, motherfucker.
When the fuck did my mic get on mute?
I don't know, but you stopped talking a long time ago.
I was up here like, yo, I was like, when the last time you heard me talk?
I don't know. Like, literally, I forgot because I'm sitting. You just stopped talking. So I just, that's when I decided to get on the phone to call Doris. And then I called Jermaine. And you still weren't talking. So I was like, well, damn, did he switch chats?
No, I was sitting right here talking to you.
Like, I ain't hear shit you said. Nothing.
I don't know what the fuck was going on.
Your mic and your phone do the same shit. Entire bullshit.
What?
Tired of this bullshit, man. Your mic and your phone do the same shit.
I have no recollection of muting my fucking mic. What the fuck?
You did mute it, motherfucker.
I don't know.
Your ass got quiet. I think
when shit came unplugged, then when I plugged it back up, sometimes I gotta unplug the mic to get it to register. Do yours do that?
Mm-mm.
The fuck?
I cannot believe I'm doing this. I literally took Monday and Friday off. Oh my god. I'm doing this. I'm so scared.
What are you scared for?
I'm so scared.
You ain't scared?
Yes, I am. You have no idea. I'm like scared out of my mind right now.
Because?
Because that's a long ass drive, man. I mean, it would be cool if you and your brother would make it together halfway, and then he could drive your car back, and then you could drive in the car with me.
He's not gonna be here, I don't think.
No. Well, then drive with your nephew.
Okay,
he
ain't driving.
He ain't driving my car.
That nigga almost hit a parked car coming from my house to my mama's house. She stayed a couple blocks away.
Oh shit! Well, there like,
he was close. I was in the passenger seat and shit, and he was in the driver. He's driving. So I waited till the last second to grab the wheel to see if he was gonna see what the fuck he was doing. Man, it was like you couldn't fit a hand in between the parked car. That shit was crazy as hell. I had Herman grab the wheel and move that shit the fuck over.
Wow.
He done drove and shit before and all that, but what the fuck happened that time?
Yeah, I had told my baby daddy I was going to Virginia. He was like, just be safe. He was like, you know, you haven't drove that far before. He was like, we know how you get when you be on the road, be getting sleepy and stuff. I said, I know. That's one thing I'm worried about. I was like, just driving from Kentucky to Springfield. I was like, getting drowsy than a motherfucker. And that was only 5 hours.
Like I say, don't get down. You feel like you need to pull over, hey. Where the fuck did my nephew go? He just left me in this motherfucker. DC or some shit.
Nah, he heard what you said about it driving.
We literally on the last boss about to die. Just went AFK.